Hello everyone, so in this session I will show you how to deploy your web application to digital OC. So I'll just provide you an overview.
Now you can run it on 0.0.0. So you can see the my server has been application is running here. I'm able to access the website. So thanks guys, thanks for watching this video. Please like, subscribe and share this video to spread the information. Thanks.